Good afternoon, this is Tashema. Thank you for coming to my channel. Today we're going to do extreme room clean. And what that means is I'm cleaning my living room from top to bottom. I gotta move couches, excuse the rare air. I have to, I work 3 days a week, 12 and a half hour shifts. So I take my sweet time that one particular day and clean my house. So this particular this particular day we're doing the living room and the dining room, and then I'm gonna head in the kitchen. I'm not gonna film that because I just don't have time to. So you're gonna see me here. I'm not gonna talk through the whole video, but you're gonna see me obviously changing him, and then you'll see my man come in and tell me midway that he's going to take the baby. So there you go. That's what we have going on now. See my stepfather pop in here and there. And then, you know, Lord knows there's no reason why. But anyway. So you guys, I hope you guys enjoy this video. And like, comment, subscribe. Tell me if you need, if you want to see more of me cleaning. Oh my goodness, my daughter's room is a mess. So we got to do that. I am a working mother. We do work in this house, so it's hard for us to post videos every 5 seconds. So my daughter has a video that she's working on right now, and it's, what was the name of your channel? What's the name of your video? Play with K or something like that? Or something like that. So stay tuned in for that. Stay tuned for any other videos that we have coming up. Basically, my channel is about my son and my daughter. My son has PVL, and which is periventricular leukomyalacia, and he has cerebral palsy. So you'll see me raising him. You'll see some other videos with him, and just go our day-to-day basis and how it is raising him and her. Typically, we don't have much time going on with all of appointments and doctors and visits and all that other good stuff we have going on. And plus, my work schedule is a little hectic these days. But yeah, here you see me putting him in his high chair because, woo, baby, we need to put him somewhere where I get the cleaning done, because then I can't hold him the whole time, you know, even though he's stinking cute. But you'll see the after how clean my living room came after my son had left, and then we will have my daughter's video uploaded. And I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Please feel free to comment anything. I don't really care if you talk about me. I don't care if you talk about my hair, because I am natural. I don't care what you say. Just please don't be rude about my son. My son is special needs, and just don't be rude and leave comments about my children, and then we'll be A-okay. Have a great day.